setting up your Pay Anywhere Smart Flex. Open your Pay Anywhere Smart Flex. Inside you'll find a QR code to scan to view the Quick Start Guide. Your Pay Anywhere Smart Flex. A USB charging cord and power adapter. A charging dock and accessory hub. A preloaded thermal printer paper roll. Let's get started. First, you need to power up. There are two ways to charge your terminal, with the dock and without. To charge your terminal using the dock, connect the USB charging cord to the power adapter. Then, plug it into an outlet. Connect the charging cord directly to the dock or to the power port on the accessory hub. Connect the accessory hub cord to the dock. Set your terminal on the dock so the gold connection pins snap together. To charge your terminal without the dock, insert the charging cord into the power port located on the right side of the terminal. Press and hold the power button on the right side of the terminal to turn it on. Connect to Wi-Fi. Tap the Settings app icon on the terminal's home screen. Tap Network and Internet, then Wi-Fi. Select your desired network. Enter the password if necessary and tap Connect. You should see a connected status on your selected network. If you are unable to connect to a Wi-Fi network, your terminal is equipped with 4G cellular connectivity. Return to the terminal's home screen by tapping the home icon. Download and log in to the Pay Anywhere app. Tap the PA Installer app icon on the home screen, then install Pay Anywhere. Launch the app by tapping the Pay Anywhere icon. To log in, tap the QR code icon. Then scan the QR code provided in your welcome email. You can also log in with the email address and password you used when creating your account. Upon logging in for your first time, you may be prompted to accept the user agreement. Customize your app. Tap the menu icon to navigate to settings. Here, you can configure payment preferences, customize receipts, enable enhanced security, set tip and tax options, and more. Now you're ready to accept payments.